Here comes the.
Y'all don't really want it like that.
Yeah. Here comes the. No. Here comes the.
Boy, Niles took a big hit at the end of that play by Garrett Pittman, number 24. Glad that that Niles was able to get up and trot off the field.
So I keep big bills up in my heart on the dirty like blood. So ain't got no twist in my head, but I'm still dreadful. And I got plenty of bread, so I go to bed full. In it to win it, to win it, I'm all in.
I believe that's number two for Garrett Pittman on the day, really making his name known here in the secondary.
Best thing to get in the dirty. I'm the type of man that might go broke for revenge. Had some not so nice friends, kick the door off the hinge. Take the dough off your beans, pop up off all your friends, man, please. This is ain't cynical, no subliminal. I'm physical, financial, and mental to be a general. Hey, the mama claims she want a soldier. Not the type be in the tank, but in that rover. Man, please, I'm in the zone like AIDS full blown. I'm killing it like a blind man reading. I'm feeling it like, oh, yeah. Here comes the, oh, here comes the, oh, here comes the. Y'all don't really want it like that.
Deep one for Shimamura. Incomplete. Really good coverage in the secondary. That was well done. The back of the end zone by Garrett Pittman. The safety. He has an interception this year out of Riverside, California.
Yeah. And hit records on my demo. Did y'all boys not get the memo? I do not stay at the Intercontinental. And anything I got is not a rental. I own that motherfucker. Figured out this shit is simple. My stock been going up like a crescendo. A bunch of handshakes from the fakes. But nigga, I do not wanna be friends though. I tell y'all motherfuckers, man, this shit is not a love song. This a fucking stripper on a mink rug song. This a fucking boys forever hold a grudge song. Pop some fucking champagne in the tub song. Nigga, just because song.
Dang, what's the move? Can I tell the truth? If I was doing this for you, then I have nothing left to prove. Nah, this for me though. I'm just trying to stay alive and take care of my people. And they don't have no award for that. Trophies. Trophies. And they don't have no award for that. Shit don't come with trophies. Ain't no envelopes to open. I just do it cause I'm supposed to.
Bitch, I go to dreams with a suitcase.